Today is a rest day here at the Vuelta, and we try to enjoy as possible the rest and try to recover as better as we can. And it's been 2 weeks really hard, so we try to do all the things we cannot do during the race, like shaving legs or eating a little bit light, stepping away from pasta, because it's like 2 weeks of eating at the morning and at the dinner, so it's kind of you know, boring. We have to training, otherwise our body is used to have training and have a long effort during the day, and if you stop completely, it's not the best way to recover. Or we just do a small training, like 1 hour, but there are some guys that like to do more and some others that don't even like to training. So during the rest of the day, you do normally like reading some books or magazines, internet. You can also have time during races, so shaving legs, I think, is the main thing. we try to recover the legs, but especially the mind, because tomorrow will be hard fighting here in Galicia, because the flat seems doesn't exist here, so will be a big fight to get the breakaway and reach the finish.